Okay, so that's how liquidity rallies may pan out. Liability franchise of banks should not be underestimated, especially if there is a restructuring, one-time restructuring allowed that will give them provisioning gains. All those are important points when you look at the price at which public sector banks are trading at this point in time. Important things to point out in a trading rally. Well, Sonia, you have a very important guest with us.
Yes, in fact, we're going to talk in detail about what's been happening in the auto sector. And first up, a sector that has done relatively well is tractors. Escorts reported decent sales in what was a very challenging environment for the month of May, I'm saying. And given that there's a normal monsoon forecast by the IMD, things could get even better. Bharat Madan, the Group CEO of Group CFO of Escorts, joins us on the phone line to talk about that. Just to give you the numbers, and they'll be flashing for you on the screen, the total tractor sales in May went down by 3.4% year-on-year, which was not bad, and domestic sales actually went down only 0.5%. Bharat, good morning and thanks for being with us. So May was not too bad, but now since the lockdown has eased across the country, what is the expectation in terms of demand in the month of June?
Well, I think as we indicated in the past too, we think from June onwards the market actually will continue to grow. There is a lot of pent-up demand already there in the market because of this lockdown for the last 2 months. And farmers do need tractor, which is the peak of sowing season now for the kharif crops. So we see good demand coming on the ground. I think the challenge, like you said, will be more on the supply side as of now, this temporary period for short term. But I think going forward, we think the growth should pick up.
Can you give us some color of first, Bharat, thank you very much and good morning. Thank you for joining us. Can you
Morning,
give us some color on how the performance has been in the month of May? Do people start buying tractors in May normally, or do they wait for June, closer to the harvest season? What are the dealers telling you? How many of your dealer outlets are even open at this point in time?
So look, I'll start with the dealership. So as of now, almost 85 to 90% dealers are
Oh,
open. So
good.
practically, the 90-95% are open. But like you said, since there are issues with the local administration on and off, practically about 85% dealerships are working to the full capacity. And we expect our situation is getting better now day by day. So hopefully, 90-95% of the dealerships should be open by the first week of June when the things actually become better. But yes, normally May is a good month. I mean, it's a decent month because last year, if you look at the numbers, we did about 6,500 odd tractors in the domestic market. It is a good number to service. Yes, June is a peak normally after the March month, and because that's the peak of the sowing season. So that's when the demand is maximum. So we expect June again this time also should see the growth. So generally, the retail in the industry in May also has been better than last year. So wholesale numbers to some extent have been impacted because in the industry, various manufacturers have also different circumstances. Some factories are open, some supply chain factories, some not functioning, and different levels are maintaining very well there for the competition also. So, but yes, having said that, we think the demand is good. The real oil scenario is all indications look positive. So nothing really bad happens on the oil front. I think going forward, we expect the next 5-6 months should be actually very decent and good growth will come.
Okay, so that's good to hear that demand is decent. I wanted to ask you what the situation is in terms of financing for dealers, that is, because we were speaking to some commercial vehicle players who told us that dealers who have taken the moratorium are not getting fresh funding from banks. So banks are a bit reluctant to fund if you've already taken up a moratorium. Is that the situation as far as tractor dealers are concerned as well, and how is the financing situation now?
Generally, I think the retail side financing is not an issue. I think, like you mentioned, on channel front, especially some of the banks, we are facing some issues. So the channel partners have actually come back to us saying the issues with some of the funding and locating their money whenever, especially they've taken a moratorium. But generally, on the ground, the situation is very restricted. So it's not really that much severe problem as you'll see in the other dealerships. I mean, tractors are still doing decent, and the dealers are able to get the funds and allocate their money now.
Okay. Well, Bharat, we will leave it at that. Thank you very much for joining in and giving us the benefit of your thoughts, your observations on how demand is panning out. It was a positive comment coming in from Escorts. Well, now let's move to Bajaj. The Bajaj Auto May sales came in a little below the Nomura estimates that we